This is a bonus lecture for History 1302. Today I want to talk about the Ashcan School of Artists. It's referred to as the Ashcan School of Artists because it dealt with the real grittiness of the world, much like an ash can that people would use to dump their fireplaces, something that was very common in the American households at the turn of the century. Your Ashcan artists were conservative in style but revolutionary in content. Instead of the staid, genteel landscapes of the 19th century, these artists tried to find reality in their art. Their intent was not political or social commentary, it was simply recording the realities of life. I admit to loving the Ashcan artists because they dealt with a lot of urban societies and urban realities. They're looking for the grit and the dirt in life. With that, I'm just going to shut up and let you enjoy some of this art with this music in the background. Your Ashcan artists were largely products of their urban community, and they wanted to show the world the vitality of life in urban America. Life is anything but planned, and our artists wanted to show that by capturing the spontaneous moments in our everyday life. The American experience is an experience of immigrants, and your Ashcan artists wanted to capture life for the immigrant. As a professor of mine once said, these guys painted our immigrants warts and all. of rebellion against the sentimental landscapes of the 19th century. These artists drew the world as it really was, dark, gritty, and dirty.